I ain't never been scared to get in the ring with Mike Tyson. I knew how to fight Mike Tyson. Side to side, use the jab, hold him a little bit, let the referee stop it. And I made one fatal mistake. That was to throw an uppercut, and he caught me. But he didn't learn nothing. When you beat a guy like me, a legend, you learn something from it. I'm Larry Holmes. Mike Tyson beat me in 4 rounds. How do you think you're gonna do?